Murray has been sentenced to 10 years in prison for child porn charges, the trial being held in Pike County. According to EKB, 53-year-old David Glenn Boyd admitted to having a laptop with 42 pictures and 35 videos showing child pornography. Boyd served as pastor of Wheelwright Baptist Church from 2012 until last year. And back in 1998, he also helped found a youth fellowship center. He was sentenced on Tuesday.
Well, this afternoon.